Daya, we do get some place at Halemana, Yuna, Muguya, Didan, Jebe.
If women are more capable, then they should be empowered more, they should be provided more scholarships so that there is no limit to their capabilities and capacity. His Holiness has been a very strong advocate of women empowerment. And he often says that he believes women could be a better leader because women are more compassionate than men. Hence, women could provide better leadership.
Thank you.